Today at the arcade, I'm going to show you how to win 1,000 tickets on the Stop the Light game. What you're going to do is place your hand on the button like this and flinch your palm. This will give you a much better reaction time, and you'll start to press the button when the light is on the 20, and hopefully that'll give you a better chance at a jackpot.